Mauni sir, once again I try this problem to explain again. Okay? Just look at the board. See this problem. When I prefer a certain number, I don't know the certain number. That's the reason I take in here letter number. When we triple this number, triple means what? 3 times x. And we add it to. I add it to. Now this is what? Result. Isn't it or not? I got the same result. This is the result. I got the same result. As I do when I subtracted the number from it. When I subtracted x, because I assumed x is subtracted from 50, we got the same result. That's the reason I retain 50 minus x. This is as per the problem. As per the problem. Is it clear or not? Very simple. We take a number and triple it and add 2. We get some result. This is same. When we subtracted x from 50, x means what you see. That's the reason I written as per the problem. By separating variables and constant, I got 3x. This is minus, will go this side plus. Here already we have 50. Then it is come this side. Minus or plus?
Minus.
Minus. Because here plus 2 will go this side minus. So therefore 4x is equal to how much? 48. Then x is equal to how much? 48 by 4. That is equal to how much?
12.
Why? Because 4, 12 are 40. So therefore, required number equals to 12. Or, is there any doubt? So when you take a verification, 3 times a number. 3 times. My number is how much? 3 times. 3 times 12 plus 2. That is equals to 36 plus 2. That is equals to 38. How much? 38. 3 times 12 is 36. 36 plus 2? 38. Similarly, what to do? We have to subtract this number from 50. 50 minus 4. That is equals to
38.
Is it clear?